Unrod, her gates open, anger off and racing for the concluding race of the day. Even dispatched from the gates by all 11 contenders. As they sell down to race, it's Bond Turn on the outside, Angel Bell and inside, reigning this 2 hour up in front at the power of the 1200 meter marker. Another 3 lengths further behind is Azarenka, I'm Rare as the power of the 1100 meter marker. Another length and a half or 2 further behind is Gun Barrel at the power of the 1000 meter marker. Another 2.5 to 3 lengths further behind is Astra, making a forward on the wider outside is Bonfair. Another 2.5 lengths further behind is Colonel Vela as they come towards the 800 meter marker. After that, Save the Nation, half length behind on the outside is Royal Gold, and last to fall is Scholar Gypsy. A field of 11 horses racing towards the 600 meter marker. Back to the leader now, Angel Bell holds on by about length and a half in front of Bonton as they all begin to negotiate the turn. Round the turn into the straight, Angel Bell comes in on first, very close behind, and the outside is Bonton is in second place, making the forward on the wider outside is Gun Barrel, half length behind, up on the outside is Azarenka, having the rails is Iron Rare, after that Koenur Veller. They have left over 250 meters more to run, it's race. Bonton now length and a half or two in front of Angel Bell, coming up with a good run on the wider outside is Azarenka. In the run up to the line, Bonton still about 2.5 to 3 lengths in front of Azarenka. Bonton wins this race from Azarenka, finishing on third is Amrir, after that Angel Bell, then is Gun Barrel, Koenur Veller, Save the Nation, Scholar Gypsy, Bouncer, Astra, and last of all is Royal Gold.